Gas in the tank. Come down here and switch this knob on your gas safety valve to the pilot position. Push the knob in and press the igniter button until you get the flame to start. Continue to hold the knob for 45 seconds. If it's remained lit, switch the knob to the on position.
It can be held at between 400 to 425.
Just a little bit forward there, Wally.